Of recent, there have been attacks on Nigerian troops. That is no longer acceptable. Anywhere troops are attacked, formation commanders will apply the rules of engagement to the fullest, and they will follow the attackers to wherever they came from.